Marked Captain helps you gain an advantage at a regatta by knowing the position of the start line, optimizing your tactics to attain the best starting position, and monitoring real-time boat data to ensure you're racing efficiently, so you can choose the best strategy for every race. Before a race, you'll want to set your virtual starting line. By using GPS data, you get detailed information whether you will be too early, too late, or set for a perfect start at the highest possible boat speed when the race starts. Start the race app and select Ping Starting Line. Select Mark Port as you sail past the port mark, and mark starboard as you sail by that mark. Then synchronize your regatta timer. Select Sail Race from the race app and adjust your timer to match the official countdown. While underway, your Mark Captain also allows you to see boat data when you pair it with a compatible chart plotter or instrument, so you can view your performance at a glance. You'll get up to 3 data fields per page and up to 4 pages of data, including details like speed, depth, temperature, wind, and custom data. You will also appreciate other performance tools. Garmin Autopilot Control helps you adjust heading from your wrist. You are also able to see your location with marine mapping on your wrist. Even if you're not at the helm, you have multiple maps installed on your watch. So, from the watch face, press Start, select Map, and hold Menu. Select your map, for example, marine charts. With Mark Captain, you'll have racing data unattainable in other sailing watches, and you'll have a strategic advantage on every leg, so you can route the fleet with race insight that's only available from Garmin.